Morning, everybody. Welcome to day 11 of the shed tiny house build here in Alstead, New Hampshire. Getting pretty close here with winding down a few projects, a few little loose ends we're going to wrap up today. We're going to install the door. We're going to install the doggy door too, I think, and build a ladder. And we're just kind of waiting on the siding, the vinyl siding for the last step. So I think that's what we have in store for today. Let's get to it. Okay, so we got the door in. We got shimmed up at the top, middle, and the bottom. Both sides. And we put the extra long screw in one of them here on each hinge. Checked for our gap. A pretty good even gap all the way on the top. Down to the bottom. It'll tighten right up once we get the door in there, knob in there. All right, so now we're gonna try working on the ladder.